Were you trying to get crazy with this, eh? Don't you know I'm loco?
Last year, and as well as the 21st overall at the Tour of California this year. So he's probably a great pick for the long bomb here for the Trek Segafredo team. And that's why they were so concerned about whether or not this breakaway has done well at altitude before, 10th place in the USA Pro Challenge last year, and as well as the 21st overall at the Tour of California this year. So he's probably a great pick for the long bomb here for the Trek Segafredo team. And that's why they were so concerned about whether or not this breakaway would make it, you know, if they were the chosen breakaway to go off the front today. And that's why they were so willing to lend a hand to Joey Belly immediately and making that pacing just enough so that these guys can continue.